When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
Together.
Need my help, do you? You're up.
Oh, let's go. Keep it up. Finish him off.
Let's do this. Let's finish this.
Yeah, bingo. See ya.
Follow the blue lights and we'll reach the reactor. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
You're not going anywhere!
Don't stop now!
This is it, now!
Seizing the open! Colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Crawlies make themselves at home in the place, then get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shit. What?
That black and white world of yours.
You like it, huh? You know there's room for one more.
I'll think about it.
That's disgusting!
All your life!
Ain't no thing! Oh yeah! Another one in the bag!
Stand back.
And let you take all the glory? All right! Watch and learn! Don't look now, but it's about to get real! Give them hell!
Let me handle it! It's over! Come on! That's a win!
Thank you.
This isn't bad, you know?
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess Shinra's doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-assed job, looks like.
How'd we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once over and call it. Figure out where the hell we are. There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is?
A secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Thank you.
Gotta love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
You really don't like Stan, do you?
It's not that I hate it. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan.
Starting to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. The one that's full of nothing but mazes.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barret.
Never mind.
It's a good plan.
Tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.